Let's not confuse time with the measuring of time. We can grasp portions of time. But time itself is not finite. And I don't think that we are capable of understanding it.